tried to knee Peluso. There they are. Peluso is really upset. And there they go. Kevin Kaminsky. Oh, decked him. Mike Peluso decked him, and I'll tell you, he should have. Kaminsky tried to knee Peluso. Peluso saw it coming, and Peluso stayed right with Kaminsky. Kaminsky went down and went right at Peluso's knees, and that is one of the hardest shots I've ever seen a hockey player give another one with a fist.
Yeah. Oh, you know what? Kevin Kaminsky then decided to rope-a-dope and let this guy, Mike Peluso, take the penalty. And did Peluso ever let him have it? With about a 16-inch straight left to the face of Kevin Kaminsky, he flat out nailed him. Look, I mean, I thought he was not, he probably was knocked out. He's still lying there. Stan Wong, the trainer, is out there.